When I read the passages of the Quran, when I listen to other ulama, I'm amazed at their self-confidence as to how they think they understand the Quran. And they will not tell you that this could be a possible meaning, that this is the meaning of the Quran, and this is the solution, as if God has just whispered in their ears. Na'uzubillah. I don't know. I don't know the answer. I'm struggling like anybody else to understand. Donald Trump's election was not just defeat of certain values, it was also defeat of science. Believe it or not, he defeated scientists. Social scientists were predicting that he would lose, and he won. So even social scientists who think they know about America and America's future and America's past are totally puzzled, and they don't know what went wrong. Where is the error? Is it the error in the science that they were unable to anticipate this outcome? And this insecurity you see now in America, for the first time Americans are behaving like Muslims. They don't believe in the media. They don't believe in any sciences. The secretary of EPA is against environmental sciences. The only thing they believe is in conspiracy theories and tweets. That's how the Muslim Ummah has been for the last 34 years. We don't believe in anything. We don't believe in the media, we don't believe in the science. The only thing we believe in the conspiracy theories we cook up ourselves. I think it is a matter of lesson. So Muslims should watch what is happening to America as it is moving away from the very pillars that made it what it was. Knowledge, science, respect for human rights, respect for equality. It is because they treated everybody equally that people came to this country in millions and made it great. And now we are moving away from the very values that made us great. And that is exactly what we as Muslims have done 200-300 years ago. We moved away from the very values that made us strong and dominant for over 1,000 years. What we need to do now is to develop this capacity. We have lost the instinct as a civilization to know what is the right message of Islam. And that is what I call today, that American Muslims need to reform themselves, is to change the way they think about their deen and think of the role that they have to play in this society. Do not put yourself in cocoon. Try to understand what is the big picture and what is the small picture. If you understand the big picture, you can anticipate the challenges that are coming to us in the near future. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He gives us patience to bear with the challenges that we will face in the next 3 to 4 years. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He gives us the prudence and the wisdom to respond in a fashion which is true to our values, which is good for our community, which is good for our neighbors, and which is good for our country. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that the expansion of the heart that is necessary to allow compassion to flow out. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give Americans, American Muslims, and the rulers in this country that expansion of a heart that will allow compassion to flow out, not just towards Americans, but to people the rest of the world. We all live very safely. The rest of the world needs us more now than ever before. I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He gives us the moral courage to wage war upon ourselves. We should stop waging wars against everything. America is at war with nouns. We have war against drugs, war against terror, war against this, war against that. The only war that we need to fight is against ourselves. Jihad on nafs. To continuously reform ourselves, to continuously become better. The Prophet ﷺ said, if you are the same person 2 days in a row, consider yourself a loser. So you have to do tazkiyah an-nafs, improve yourself, better yourself every day. ربنا آتينا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون وأقيموا الصلاة.
Children, no talking during the salah, please behave yourself, okay? You've been very nice last few months, be nice today again, okay? Allah bless you. Go in the second line, let the people, elder people come in the front line. Go back line. Always stay behind the elder, okay?
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله أشهد أن محمد رسول الله هيا للصلاة هيا للصلاة هيا للفلاة هيا للفلاة قد قامت الصلاة قد قامت الصلاة الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله
الله
أكبر
الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. وإن تعجب فعجب قولهم أإذا كنا ترابا أإنا لفي خلق جديد أولئك الذين كفروا بربهم وأولئك الأغلال في أعناقهم وأولئك أصحاب النار هم فيها خالدون ويستعجلونك بالسيئة قبل الحسنة وقد خلت من قبلهم مثلات إن ربك لذو مغفرة للناس على ظلمهم وإن ربك لشديد العقاب ويقول الذين كفروا لولا أنزل عليه آية من ربه إنما أنت منذر ولكل قوم هاد الله يعلم ما تحمل كل أنثى وما تغيض الأرحام وما تزداد وكل شيء عنده بمقدار عالم الغيب والشهادة الكبير المتعال سمع الله لمن حمده
الله أكبر
الله
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 الله الله أكبر
الله أكبر سبحان
الله أكبر
الله
الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين سواء منكم من أسر القول ومن جهر به ومن هو مستخف بالله بالليل وسارب بالنهار له معقبات من بين يديه وخلفه يحفظونه من أمر الله إن الله لا يغير ما بقوم حتى يغيروا ما بأنفسهم وإذا أراد الله بقوم سوءا فلا مرد له وما لهم من دونه من وال
الله
الله أكبر
سمع الله لمن حمده
الله أكبر
الله
الله الله أكبر
الله
الله
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله
السلام الله
Thank you. Yeah, what do you call it? I never heard the name. All life.
This one, your wife.
Okay. No. Your all life, maybe.
I see.
Four, you three, take four, five, 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 ten.
Nine.
It's not that much. My whole just like the whole just a real. Only one time I saw one in
وأقوى Sheen,
no.
Which letter say M Medhura?
Yes, same.